5 digs, a new Nebraska record. Tell us about the match.
I just think it was a huge team win. I mean, there was some matches and some games and some points where we got away from the Husker volleyball. But then, you know, we brought it into the huddle. We said, you know, this is our home court. And we just, wow, I'm like speechless. It was such a good team win.
You know, you defend at such a high level. How does it feel when you deny the attacker that point? You seem to just sprawl. You cover so much area of the court. How's it feel to do that?
It feels great. I mean, you know, they're going up for their best shot. And for us to take it away, you know, with my fellow back row players, man, we played really good defense. And shout out to the blockers for getting us in a good position. And I think it, you know, once we get a dig and we execute it, it just brings a ton of energy and a ton of momentum.